With deep faith, let us be strong. Work together to pray for those working so hard to help the sick and to bring the present situation back to normalcy. Loga samasta sugino bhavantu. Om shanti shanti shantihi.
We are saddened by the pain, suffering and sacrifices around us. A short prayer for God to shower His mercy on all of us. Jagat jalanda rakhle apne kirpa tar, jit dware ubre tete leo ubar.
The challenges we face as Catholics during this pandemic are unprecedented. Yet God's mercy and love will help us become stronger than ever in our bond of unity as brothers and sisters of different religions to overcome this crisis.
Let's unite together, stay calm, be patient, and observe the ecumenical seriously so that our life can return to normal speedy. Namo Buddhaya, Namo Dhammaya, Namo Sanghaya. May you be well, happy, and healthy.
We live through moments that will change our society as we know it. But these are also moments that have the potential to forge our character for the better and to forge a nation united in spirit and purpose. The virus knows no distinction between one religion and another, and one race and another. And perhaps for the first time in living memory, we have come to realize how our destinies are so inextricably intertwined. So let us come and unite together and be there for each other, our families, our friends, our community, and the entire nation. May God bring abundant blessings of health and happiness to us all, a full and speedy recovery to all those who need it, and a special blessing to all our caregivers, our doctors and nurses, and all those who are on the front line to fight this disease. May God bless Singapore.
Jai Jinendra. The Singapore Jain community stands together in solidarity with the local faith and healthcare communities in these trying times. A translated Jain prayer. May the whole cosmos be blessed. May all beings engage in each other's well-being.
I know it is difficult to stay home 24/7, but it is needed to break the chain of transmission. It is needed for your own protection as well as the protection of others. So please, please do not leave home unless necessary. Put on the mask and maintain a safe distance from others. O God, grant wisdom and strength to our leaders and health caregivers, courage and peace to all the anxious, and good health to all. In Jesus' name, Amen.
我谨代表新加坡道教总会，呼吁群众减少外出，留在家里。 全力配合政府的防疫政策，愿道主护佑新加坡共和国以及世界各地人民吉祥安康，福生无量天尊。
A short Zoroastrian prayer to help get rid of the virus in the world, in Singapore as well as the world. Yathavaryo atharathus asharachit hacha mongayo dasdamaringo shottenana Angus must die, Shatran Chai, How Rai, I am, Darekabhyo, Dadad Vasta Rem, Yanure Daskir, Yadaskir Noon, Karam Kakarima, Rahim Karoya, Panwadigar, Madad Karoya Nabi, Zatosta Teri Patshai. Amen.
It is more evident today that society's collective strength is dependent on the unity we can manifest in action. May our minds be focused on the needs of communities to which we belong, the condition of societies in which we live, and the welfare of the entire family of humanity, to whom we are all brothers and sisters. Take care and stay safe, and our prayers are with you.
Faith is about our personal duties. Faith is also about our social responsibility. And faith is about hope, especially in our darkest hours. I strongly believe in the goodness of our people. Each of you matter, and every effort to stay safe counts. We seek the compassion and help from the most compassionate, the most merciful, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, for us to emerge better, stronger, and more united than ever. Together, we shall get through this.